In this question, it is asking alternating current cannot be measured by using DC ammeters because we need to mention the reason. Yeah, we can directly state that this is a theoretical question, and the most appropriate answer is option C, which says the average value of current for complete cycle is zero, because we can write down a reason that a DC ammeter measures the average value of current passing through it and as in AC the direction of current is continuously changing and we are considering it to be a sinusoidal AC or an AC of which the average value is zero. So here we talk about the value of current which varies on the two sides of time axis periodically between minus I naught and plus I naught, then the average value over a cycle and the frequency is considered to be very high. Here the value cannot be measured because on an average the charge passing through the DC ammeter will remain zero over a complete cycle, because DC ammeter basically measures on the basis of the magnetic torque acting on the current carrying coil, and if the total charge passing through it over cycle is zero, that means the deflection in DC ammeter will also be zero, and because of inertia of the needle in DC ammeter it will not get deflected because AC is continuously changing the direction. So here option B can also be considered, because for an ideal AC as average value is zero, option C is more appropriate, because if there is an AC in which the direction is changing but upper and lower half cycles are of a different duration, in that case DC ammeter will not give us zero because average value is not zero. So here we can say answer to this question, most appropriate answer is C, because we can write the average value of current is zero.